Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause to Nina Anisadora.